How do you all?
So, I've reached the second level. Now, in these videos, I'll be uploading apps that can be installed on Android. And we can use it whenever we want. And we will be using an app that is called MIT App Inventor that can be installed on Android and tested live. So this app should be in all the Android devices, that is called Health App, which contains water consumption, BMI, heart rate and WHR. This app contains my favorite is heart rate, and it can tell my pulse count also. So the first one is water consumption. As you know, we have to drink many water, and this app we have to write the glasses that we have drink, and it will show the liters. You have to drink 2 liters or 3 liters. That's very good for health. The next one is BMI. It means body mass index. You have to write the height and the weight, and it will show you if you are under fat, over fat, healthy or unhealthy. So the next one is heart rate, and as you know, heart is very important for us, and I made this app so you can see your heart rate and also the pulse count. So the next one is WHR. As you know, it is waist hip ratio. In the app, we have to put the weight and hip by measuring our body, waist and hip. And it will also show you if you are near to get a disease or not.
Tap. Starting, we have to see the code of this. The blocks, as you see, these are fully 4 buttons because water consumption, body mass index, health rate, WHR, there are 4 buttons. So we have kept the screen. You may find this in control. There are many of them. You have to only choose this to open a water consumption or any screens that you are going to. So in Mac also you may find like this, but don't enter anything. You have to only, as you see, this is the string text. You should only enter the name in this only, not in the Mac. If you use anything like this, not this block, delete. Like device and anything, you can use the text of the Mac. You can only use it on the Mac. If you are multiplying, you can use it like this. Like any random block you are using, like textbook, text like that, you can use this. So delete this. So let's see the first one. First one is water consumption. I've changed it to water consumption. As you see, this is the design. As you see, you may think, how do I get this? You cannot just search and get it. H-O-U-S. As you see, it is not showing anything. So for that, you have to pick a block of button and As you see, you may think this is normal. This won't work, but this will work. And you have to keep it as, I think, yes, 7. And width is 12. Yeah. Now, you may have seen image. You have to choose it. Minus this. You can, if you want to upload a file, just choose upload file. As you see, it is showing the button. I like this so much because it will hide a normal button and shown like this. So I'll delete it. Yeah. Now, let's see the code. It means blocks in this MIT App Inventor. This is on the right, as you see. This one is a very simple code. As you see, you have to pick your button, click. This may be a little different for you. As you see, when button click, this is a little bit of glitching. Yeah. Now, controls. You may not find it in controls, but as you see, this button 1. So, just click on the button 1. As you see, then when button click, it is erroring because there are 2 of them. If I delete them, it is not erroring. As you see, you should not add just 2 of them, so it will error. Set label text. Yeah, you should also click on this and set label text, not font size, text. This the multiplication block, you can get it in Mac, as you know. Now just add your text box text and multiply it by 24. It's a simple one. For this is very, very easy. So I've deleted this because I've shown you for this for example. So next is the body mass index. So let's change it to body mass index. In short, they call it BMI. Enter your weight in kgs and enter your height in meters. So this is the, actually the button is hidden. Whoa, the button is not, the button is not there. There will be a button, but it is not shown for me. In the mobile it will show. And next is the blocks, you mean coding. And when button, this one will be a little bit of bigger than the before one. This is the normal. You have to put the Mac, but you have to choose this. If you put inside, it will show like there are 2 blocks. And sometimes it, for me, it will show like many blocks are there inside. So as you see, it is also showing the button to click. It will, before this we saw the water consumption. It also had a when button to click. So next is the heart rate. This one will be a little bit of big coding. Before that, let's see the design. I'll just change it to heart rate. This one is a little bit of simple, you may think. But this time is also like this. There's an empty label. And the text is also empty. So there's a button, a heart rate. And yeah, also a slider. This is, we are using, this is a new for us in the MIT App Inventor. So let's see the code. Oh, I've done it two times after delivery. As you see, installize global counter to zero. You're gonna use this one. This may become a big error. So you have to only use the mat. As I said the word mat, it will be in mat as you see. This is the block I took and placed it here. So as you see, this one is a little big. I'll make it here bigger and show you. As you see, there's many of them. I will keep it in a line. So we are using this join new. This is a new. If you want to add something like this pulse count, if you put it down and keep this, it will not work because the pulse count will show at last. If you want it at the first, you have to keep this first and get thumb position second. Next is the house button. Same, there's a house button and also a timer. For timer, you may have this. As you see the result, the pulse count, the slider, the second label, the button label, heart rate. As you see, you may see a new block called horizontal arrangement. I will show it. You cannot find this, but you have to search for it as H-O-R. As you see, I found it, horizontal arrangement. You have to keep this. As you see, I already done it, so I do not need it. We have seen the coding of this and also the design. So what are we waiting for? Let's go for the WHR. As you see, this is a simple. It has two. Oh, text boxes and one. This is also a new we are using in the MIT App Inventor. As you see, this means if it is black color, it means female. If it is green color, it means male. So it's like that. There's a button and also a picture. So let's go and see the coding. Wow. This is a very, very big, but simple. If you did this, just copy the block and paste it. Very simple. But like this it should be. You have to just change this 95, yeah, 95 to 8. It's the lowest number. So let's delete this. And as you see, we have seen all the blocks, but we have to see where do we get those blocks from. If you go for this, you will find this. How do I get this block, and oh, there are no colors like that. So just go down. As you see, if you want the label, just choose this and it will be shown. If it is not working, like 1 minute, I'll just take the block and show you. Like this, sometimes it may be wrong. I'll just see has height. I just need a block which does not as much as no. Sometimes if you try to put it, it will not work because you have chosen the wrong one. So you have to choose the text and keep it there. It will work. As you see, hip text, everything has text, and only the switch is enabled. This one is your new block. From this you can get the switch one. Yeah, and switch one changed. So we have that. You have seen the design of all the, as you see, all the water consumption, body mass index, heart rate, and WHR. So let's test it in the mobile.
So I've completed the app, and I will show you how it works on my Android phone.
So let's test the health app first. Is, as you know, it is water consumption. Let's go into it. I'll tap it 12. Oh, I'm drinking 12 glasses and it is showing 2.88. Oh, so I'm drinking the good glass. What? I'm drinking 2 liters, 0.88. Oh, thank you, app. I just found how many liters that I drink. So let's go to the body mass index. So I'm going to write it as 80. And the next is 1.62. 31.25. Oh, it's over obese. For me it is showing 31 and the obese is 30. So I've written more than obese though. So let's go to the another one. The heart rate. I know. If we touch the start button, the timer will start going on. We can just see how when we the pulse count is getting higher, the heart rate will also get higher. As you see, it's getting higher. So the heart rate is working. Next is the WHR. I like this also so much. Do you know why? It has the biggest coding and I liked it a lot. So the weight in centimeter. Let's keep 46 to and 45. It is high. Oh, it is correct. 1.2222. Wow, that's so high. I did not add that 1000. Huh. So it is high. Let's see. Female is also high. Let's see. We have completed this project, guys.
So as you see, the health app was so useful. You can also use that app to see your water, how many liters you have drank, and the heart rate, also that. And if you like the video, like and subscribe. So I will see you in the next video. Bye.